Preparation of technical recommendations for thickeners requires laboratory studies for various types of rheological modifiers, starting from cellulose ethers through polyurethane and mineral thickeners to alkali swellable acrylic thickeners. Case studies that we conduct in our lab serve to provide knowledge for technical marketing of suppliers of raw materials for production of paints, in this case thickeners, and also concern thickeners with effectiveness in the area of mid and low shear forces. They are responsible for the stability of paints during storage, slowing down sedimentation, reducing synaresis, but also giving the appropriate viscosity when applying to vertical surfaces, reducing sagging or allowing mixing or pumping. In the Spektrochem lab, the prepared formulations and paint samples for thickeners examinations are subjected to various tests ranging from storage stability through the determination of anti-sag index, leveling, to the measurement of viscosity changes at low shear forces using the Brookfield viscometer in various viscosity ranges and mid shear forces with Stormer viscometer. After the tests are completed, our customers receive a technical report with formulations and test results that they can use in their technical recommendations and technical marketing materials and sales of raw materials around the world.